Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latestly.
Legendary actor Soumitra Chatterjee, star of some of Bengali cinema's finest films, died on November 15. The 85-year-old veteran artist had tested positive for coronavirus last month and was hospitalized. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee arrived at the hospital soon after Soumitra Chatterjee's death to be with the actor's family. In a series of tweets, she wrote, "Feluda is no more. Apu said goodbye." Soumitra Chatterjee was taken to Kolkata's Bellevue Clinic Hospital on October 6, a day after he tested positive for coronavirus. His condition at the time was described as stable. Concern about Soumitra Chatterjee's health grew as days passed, particularly a fear of a cancer relapse. The actor had survived prostate cancer. Chatterjee, who received plasma therapy to fight the virus, was attended by a team of 10 doctors from the hospital. Soumitra Chatterjee, Bengal's most celebrated actor, was best known for his many collaborations with filmmaker Satyajit Ray. They made 14 films together. He made his debut in Ray's 1959 film Apur Sansar, part of the acclaimed Pathar Panchali trilogy. Chatterjee was also directed by Satyajit Ray in Charulata, Devi, Teen Kanya, Ghare Bair, Ganashatru and other films. He was the first actor to play the role of Feluda, the detective created by Satyajit Ray. Soumitra Chatterjee starred as Feluda in two films directed by Ray, Sonar Kela and Joy Baba Felunath. Soumitra Chatterjee was also directed by other Bengali cinematic greats, including Mrinal Sen in Akash Kusum. His last big screen outing was 2019's Sanchpati. Soumitra Chatterjee's extensive list of awards and honours include the Padma Bhushan and the Sangeet Natak Academy Tagore Ratna. He received the Dadasaheb Phalke Award, India's Top Film Honour in 2012. Chatterjee was the winner of 3 national awards for his performances in the films Antardhan, Dekha and Padukhe. In 2018, he received the Legion of Honor by France, the country's top civilian award. On Twitter, heartbroken fans shared tributes remembering Soumitra Chatterjee. Soumitra Chatterjee films that every Indian should watch.
Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latestly.